we're back with another Fortnite video, and today we are covering the brand new edit style that we got for Scarlet Commander in the 19.1 update. So I have a couple of combos as well as additional backblings that you can use with this outfit. So make sure to watch the entire video, and without further ado, let's get it started. Starting off, we have Scarlet Commander, and I'll explain every single combo once we go in game, but this is what I have. For the backbling, extra round. For the pickaxe, danger and terror. For the glider, Deathstroke Destroyer. For the Contra Lava. And for the rep, Inferno. Let's see how this works in game. All right, we got our very first big update in Chapter 3. Too bad we only have one edit style, but you know we're going to cover in this video regardless. So Scarlet Commander got yet another edit style. And I'm still waiting for the edit styles for the male version of her, but it's very easy for combos if you have a lot of orange cosmetics. I absolutely love this pickaxe here with her because it does have that metallic orange that you're looking for. I wish this back bling here was also metallic, but the color scheme is so good. And it also has a little bit of silver there on the pistol, which matches the silver here on top of my pickaxe. This is the best wrap to use with her. It's 10 out of 10. Absolutely perfect if you have it. I highly suggest it. Also, let me show you the new Uzi here in creative, just in case you were wondering how it looks like in game. And for the glider, we have Deathstroke's Destroyer. Looks pretty good here because of the orange details that we have on the wings. I wish it was more black than gray, but it looks pretty gray here regardless. Next, we have another combo for Scarlet Commander, and this is what I have. For the backbling, Champion's Crest. For the pickaxe, Rebel Slice. For the glider, Ghost Glider. For the control, Spellunker Special. And for the wrap, Earmark. Let's see how this works in game. Moving on to combo number two, we're going to try to stick with the sweaty theme for this one, because after all, Scarlet Commander is a sweaty skin, so that's why I have this FNCS back bling. Also, if you bought the Dizzy pack a few months ago, you're going to absolutely love it for this outfit. I already used the back bling on my previous combo, and now I have the pickaxe here. The color scheme is just way too good for combos here on Scarlet Commander. For the wrap, we have the Burn Mark wrap. I prefer the previous wrap, but this one is not too bad. It has a lot of red here on the wrap as well, which matches some of the red here on my backbling, so that's why I chose this one. And for the glider, if you want to really stick with the sweaty theme, you can use the one-shot umbrella, obviously. But for the purpose of this video, I have this glider here. And thank you for the XP, creative. I have quite a bit of backblings to show you for this video. If you don't have many orange cosmetics, you can choose items like this one that it's all black, and you're still gonna be able to make some clean combos. Also, lava cosmetics like this one works quite well, in my opinion. This might be a little too bright here, but I think it still works. The resistance got the perfect color scheme, even though the theme is not there. Ohm's Perch does have a lot of silver, but the orange on the back there is kind of nice. Loyal Shield, black. In orange, Detective's Duffel goes with the theme of the outfit. The same goes for the Catalyst backbling. Backboard, it's all black here, super clean. Retribution with this edit style looks very nice. Squash Bats, it's a little bulky for her, but it's got the metallic orange that you're looking for. This is very, very close. I wish it was perfect. That would have been a nice one. Zarya Mantle for the color scheme looks very good. Hearthstone backplate, I found one that is actually really close to the metallic orange that you're looking for. This is actually very close. It matches more the bottom of the shirt than the top, but I wanted to show it in this video regardless. I never put this on any of my videos, but it kind of works here for some reason. Trendsetter, a lot of orange, looks good. Timekeeper with the orange edit style. Scuba Satchel is a little bulky on her, but it's got the metallic orange that we're looking for. Scope Satchel, great theme, great color scheme. Manta, easy and clean. It's all black. And last but not least, we have Gains. And that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the combos, and if you did, let me know what to like. Subscribe for more Fortnite combos, and I'll see you on the next one.